This is a joint. The joint has two ends. It has one end which is rolled shut, and another end which is open. Take the joint with the open end facing you, firmly between your thumb and index fingers, like this. You know what I'm saying? Then you take it and put it in your mouth, like this. Then you take out a match, you light it, you put it to the end, and you inhale very deeply, like that. As you inhale, curl up the edges of your mouth so that you let in a lot of oxygen along with the smoke. It's very important to get a mixture of grass and oxygen. After you inhale, do not exhale immediately, but inhale very far into your back and hold it in with your diaphragm for a count of 10. And then exhale, preferably through your nose. Got that? Now the other thing that you must remember